So, welcome to day 4, Tanzania. One more stage before rest day. I'm joined with David, Sir Lord King David from Tido Historic Team Race for Health, and
Loa.
Loa.
Hello, Loa.
Loa is the Maasai from the local area. David, you've been with opticians in the villages.
Yes, we had a tough day yesterday. 11 hours.
And how many glasses in 11 hours?
In 11 hours, 250, and we met approximately 180.
So 250 pairs of glasses measured and issued yesterday.
Yes.
And that brings your total to the rally of
3,010, and then we had another 1,000 waiting.
So by the end of the week, end of the rally, how many will you have done?
Difficult to say.
Roughly. Just put him on the spot.
2,000,
so,
hopefully.
So David is not driving on this event. He's competed twice before in the famous big Porsche, but he is...
Very successfully.
Oh, very successfully. I should have added that, silly me.
It's in Africa, upside down.
So the main thing, the main event is they are travelling into the villages and they are doing eye tests with local children and local adults and providing free glasses, which is extraordinary.
With amazing opticians.
Yes.
Traveled with us from Sweden.
So Swedish opticians here, I'm just going to quickly show you, have just taken pasta from the catering truck. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
There are the Swedish opticians. Well done, David.
Thank you.
We'll
likewise.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.